Harry Potter by Ellie Reed.
Once upon a time, there was a boy named Harry Potter. His parents were killed by Voldemort. Harry and his friends were in the Forbidden Forest trying to find a Voltary to help find Voldemort. Finally, they found it. It was hard to find because it blended in with the forest. When they got in, Harry said, "Can you help us fight Voldemort?"
"How do you know Voldemort's even coming to fight, Jack? Why do you care? When he killed your parents, he could kill you," said Annie.
"Well, now he can," said Harry.
"Well, anyway, he's not coming," said Jack.
"Yes, he is," said Hermione.
"Well, if he wasn't coming, why would we ask you to help us fight?" said Ron.
"Well, because I don't know," said Jack.
"We wouldn't have come if we weren't going to fight," said Ron.
"Well, if you don't believe us, we'll go," said Harry.
"Wait, if I hold your hand, I can read your mind," said Jack.
"Okay," said Harry. Then Harry walked up to Jack and put his hand out. Jack held his hand, then said to Voldemort, "Really is going to fight, and he can kill Harry. So are you and the rest of the Voltary going to help us fight, Esther?"
"Well, of course," said Jack.
"We will get Bella, Edward, and Alice to help."
"Okay, bye," said Harry.
"Bye," said Jack. Harry, Hermione, and Ron ran back to Hogwarts Castle, told Dumbledore they would help fight.
"Well, we better get back to class," said Hermione. All of a sudden, they heard a loud noise. They all ran outside to see what it was.
"It's Voldemort," yelled Hermione.
"Let's go," yelled Harry.
"Ginny, you go get the Voltory, Bella, Edward, and Alice," yelled Harry. "They're already here," yelled Ginny.
"Okay, then let's fight," said Harry.
They all helped, and finally, they defeated Voldemort. They went back into Hogwarts Castle, and finally, everyone at Hogwarts was happy.
"Now everyone back to class," said Dumbledore. "Thank you guys so much for helping," said Dumbledore.
"You're welcome," said Hermione.
"Yep," said Harry and Ron at the same time. They all went back to class. Now Voldemort will never come back, and now they can be safe.